If the photograph of Mary Jane Kelly hours after she was brutally killed by Jack the Ripper was taken today in 2022, then this photograph of Robert E. Lee would have been taken in 1997. This photograph of Franklin Pierce would have been taken in 1984. The first known photograph of a person would have been taken in 1973. This portrait of James Monroe would have been painted in 1953. This mugshot of Joseph Stalin won't be taken until 2036. And this photo won't be taken until 2148.